Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited. I'm at Target. Today I'm going to show you guys everything that has hit for fall here and the Target's dollar spot. Everything is one, allegedly, $3 or $5. So let's just run into it and get started. Also, just a quick reminder, if you are new, make sure you hit the subscribe button because I will be doing a little surprise giveaway somewhere in this video. So let's just get started. Alright, so the first thing I'm seeing, funny enough, I feel like this is a Halloween item, the little brooms. These are Halloween items, which is brooms. How cute is that? Or spectacular, rather. And they have these gorgeous little pumpkins, ceramic for $3. These are really nice, actually. Yeah. I do like the blue one, although the blue is coming across a little more blue. It's more like a teal blue. Oh, and I love these. These kind of remind me of the ones that we've seen at Dollar Tree, especially this one right here. And these are $3. Yes, they are. And then they do have different colors. I like this one, actually. I like this one a lot. Yeah, these are $3. Look at these gorgeous little pumpkins. I know, I have so many pumpkins from last year, and I do kind of have to go through things and kind of figure out when I need to donate. So I don't want to throw anything away. I definitely want to donate so that way other people can enjoy their holiday season on a budget. Look at these are $1. Okay, a little bit on the smaller side, but hey, I know Target doesn't really like to splurge on dollar items. And let's see. Oh, and look at this is perfect for your pumpkins. Just gonna hold them up. And let's continue over here. Let's see, there is a lot to take in, so I'm just trying not to get overwhelmed or excited, or overly excited rather, of all the amazing finds. I know this is probably one of the first items a lot of people did see early on in the Thankful, Grateful, and Blessed. Very nice, to $3. And then they have this one. Fall is my favorite. I actually like this one the best. I know there's a pillow with that. And this one. Autumn leaves and pumpkin fleas. Yeah, these are really nice. Not bad for $3. All right, let's look over here. Okay, I won't read everything, but I just want to definitely show these to you. Autumn harvest. I think there's actually one down here as well. Yeah. Oh, look at that one. I'm like, which one do I choose? Yeah, they're both gorgeous though. And I know a lot of people are going crazy for these gorgeous pumpkins. Wow, they're glass. They're pretty heavy. For $5. I feel like this is the fall edition of what? The gumbo machine. Well, actually, it is really nice though. I'm not sure what I would use it for. Maybe like candy corn or... I'm not sure. But let me know how you guys would be using this one. It's absolutely beautiful. Again, I'm a little hesitant to be buying stuff right now. It's simply because I have tons of stuff from last year. So I definitely want to make sure I kind of pick through and see which items I want to keep and which ones I want to donate. So, all right, let's keep looking. Oh, and speaking of the pillows, here are some pillows. Ooh. Okay, I think these are just... Okay, let's see. Little pumpkin. So these are just regular pumpkin, and I believe these are $5. Yes, they are. And that one says, hey there pumpkin. Cute. And they have this one as well, the little acorn. And I'm not sure if these are for fall, but definitely want to show these to you guys. So I'm really excited about everything that has hit so far. All right, let's continue on and see what other items we can find. This video is sponsored by Sprink, a small woman-owned business. Sprink is a high-end sprinkler company that is dedicated to adding a little extra magic to your baked goods. If you would like to place an order, use code SWAY15 for 15% off your order. Thank you to Sprink and Desiree for sponsoring today's video. Now back to our walkthrough. And let's continue on with the pillows. They have these as well. The little pumpkin, I like that. Let's see, yeah, all the pillows are five, so I'm not gonna make a mess of them. And I think these are all welcome to our patch. And then the other one does say, hey there, pumpkin. And speaking of pumpkins, oh, I like these. These are nice. Okay, these are $3. I thought they were gonna be five. Okay, I like that one. Well, look at this one. They're also, I love that they'll have kind of a unique personality. It's nice. And I have to say, $3 is not too bad. I know, honestly, I was expecting them to be five. Because sometimes Target can get a little crazy. So I don't mind there. It is a busy day here at Target. And then these are also three. These are kind of like a little fuzzy. I feel like this kind of can work for like winter if you want to do like a late winter or fall. And I like this color as well. Very unexpected. Let's see, there's a gray one back there. And, oh, gnomies. Gnomies galore. Anytime I see gnomies, I always think of Frugal J. She is definitely obsessed with gnomies. Oh my God, look at these. Oh, these are actually made really well. And these are actually $3, which again, surprising because of the quality. Especially this one. I think honestly, this is probably one of the few items that I will be grabbing so far that I've seen. Just because these are actually made really well and will probably go really well with the tier tray. So, and then here is the other guy, little buddy. They're little buddies, they're roommates. I don't know if they're roommates, I don't know. I don't know their personal life, so. maybe they are, maybe they're not, maybe they're just best friends. But anyway, we're gonna grab these. And again, I think I like this one the best because of the material, the stitching. I have to say it's made very well. So, okay, I think I wanna grab this one better. Instead, it's not bent. And let's look. Ooh, they have some, I know we've seen these before. Via dishware, these are $5. So good if you are gonna have leftovers, especially for Thanksgiving. All right, let's see over here. Ooh. Oh yeah, these are the gold little ceramic pieces. They have the pumpkin, sorry, they have the, I can't even think, the camera and the little turkey. Very nice. And they brought these back from last year. I did actually purchase one last year. I think it was the cream color. Yeah, this one back here. See if I can reach it. Look at these, and these are $5. And I love this color as well. I'm like, should I get another one? I'm over here trying to consolidate. I'm like, maybe I should buy more. and look at these, they have a nice little display here. A little ceramic coasters. Let's see, I'm gonna say $3. Oh my God, yes, it's $3. And I know these are also three, and I think this one is three also. Look at that, nice little display. And these are just plain boards, so you can kind of write anything on it. I'm not sure if it's white race boards. Doesn't seem like it though, so just keep that in mind. Oh, and look at these gorgeous house glasses. That is, oh my God, I love this one. Oh, look at the color on this. Okay, I said I wasn't gonna get anything. Now I'm like, maybe I should just get a couple of things. That is gorgeous. I'm just trying to think of pieces that I can, you know, have you around. Or, you know, for multiple years. I just love these because they don't necessarily scream fall. They could literally be for year round. And depending on how you decorate, you could even use them for Christmas as well. So that's actually not a bad deal. I don't want to be too careful with those. I don't want to break them. And speaking of tier trays from before, look at these. I think these are the ones that spin. And yes, they do. Whee! How cute. And again, more letter pillows. And let's see. These are microwave cookers. Not very fall-ish. All right, let's look over here. I think these are from the summer collection. $5. And I actually have one from last year for these. And I think this year, yeah, they're single-sided. Last year, they were actually double-sided. So, I don't know. I don't think it's worth it. And it is $5, so. All right, let's continue on and see what other items we can find.
For more to qualifying, please make sure to check out my latest 99 Cicero walkthrough. I will link it down below with tons of amazing fall decor finds. I will see you guys there.
And even more pumpkins over here. I like these. These are $3. I like that kind of washed out look. I guess, yeah, they would all be the same price. Oh, and it's like, well, these are nice as well. Oh, these are $5. Okay, so is that a pink one? I'm like, oh wait, no, it's cream. It's cream. Just from the shadow, it looked kind of pinkish. Oh, and they have tons of blankets. I love these. These are actually part of my, ooh. I'm like, I love this one. Look at the pattern. I love this color. Very fall. Then we're going to grab one or two. Let me grab two, just to be safe. Because you know what? These actually make really for really good gifts. I gifted a couple last year, and they were a total hit. So, not bad. And then they do have a couple of thermos here for $5 ceramic. I don't want to mess with them too much. You know, I don't want to break anything. And look at these. You are the pumpkin to my spice. Oh, pumpkin spice season is coming up. I think it's coming up at the end of the month. Correct me if I'm wrong. I love these, but definitely gonna grab those. All right, let's look over here. There's tons more to take in, and I'm just here for it. I know we've seen these earlier. I think I've seen these, saw these in my last walkthrough. These are absolutely gorgeous. These are the candle holders, and I love that strap. It's very high-end looking. And look, speaking of high-end, look at these. Sorry, the Bullseye Playground is literally right next to the bathroom. So you guys may be hearing the hand dryer. Oh my God, these are so cute. I can't. Okay, this is coming home with me. I'm over here like I'm gonna consolidate. I'm over like adding more things to the cart. Target, that's what you do to me. That's what you do to all of us, actually. All right, let's see. Okay, let's look at these signs. Hello, fall. And these are $3. Home sweet home. Aw. How stinking cute. And look at these. More pillows. There's tons of pillows at this location. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's cute. Apple wood crates. Oh, it's like a little basket. $3. Is it $3? No, it's $5. Put that back. All right, let's see. More blankets. Ooh, the mini ones. If you were doing like a little for your tear tray. I honestly have so many of these from last year that I'm like, maybe. Oh, they're so cute though. Haven't seen any packs yet. I know they usually carry them in packs. All right, let's see. Ooh, those mirrors are nice. Look at these, very high end. And these are the $3 ones I think we've seen already. And more of these, so. All right, I think I'm gonna do a second location. Let's see. Yeah, ooh. Oh, I missed these. yeah, I think I'm gonna do a second location just to be safe. If I do, I will let you guys know. Ooh, look at these. Kind of look like a basketball. And those are $5. Huh. Look at that. Oh, that's cute. All right. So, all right, I think this is it at this location. So, keep watching because there's more surprises. Okay. So, somehow I almost missed this item. This is absolutely gorgeous. I've seen this on Instagram. What I like about this is that I feel like you could probably use it year-round for your fruit. Nice little basket. It is $5, though. But it's nice, though. I feel like for gifts and stuff. Sorry, it's a little loud. But anyway, yeah, I thought this would be a nice little gift, or even just for yourself, especially for fruit. You can have it year-round. All right, I'll bring you guys back as soon as it quiets down. So I did make it to a second location, and I am seeing these cute little baskets. These are $5. I honestly think they should be like $3. I do like how they have the little gnomes here, just kind of hanging out. It looks like they're in prison. But yeah, super cute. And I definitely did grab this at the other location. Another thing that I'm noticing that this location does have is the little stacked shelves, the risers, and they also do have the little tables. I think these are really more for the Halloween era. And they do have the white riser as well. Kind of looks like a pizza pan. And then they have these from last year as well. I actually have that one from last year. And then I know we've seen these already, so. Yeah, not much different than the other location, so. I guess we've pretty much caught everything. But let's continue on and see what other items we can find. Oh, check these out, these cute little wreaths, I think. These are the wreaths. Oh, sorry, the garland. Garland. Look at these are $5. And I like this one. Similar to what the 99 has. Although the 99, I think, is a little cheaper. But yeah, definitely very gorgeous.
Yes, it is time for the giveaway, and this one is a nice one. I'm going to be giving you a $50 gift card to Target, so you can go crazy doing a little shopping spree at the dollar spot to grab all your favorite fall items on me. So the rules are really simple. One, you must be subscribed to my channel. Two, like this video. Three, comment Fall Decor Fun, and that will let me know that you're interested in entering this giveaway. And as a reminder, my giveaways are open to people within the United States who are 18 years or older. So the rules, again, are really simple. Be subscribed, like this video, and comment Fall Decor Fun. And I will be picking the winner next Friday. So good luck to every single one of you. And I will see you guys on the next one. Have a great one.